I'm black, but I ain't gonna say I'm proud. Shit, sometimes I wish I was white.
And the way they got
I'm just being real. Being real. Black people catching hell. Right. We don't stick together, black people don't. So you ask me what it's about being black and proud. I ain't proud of being black right now. Cause we don't stick together, black people messed up in the hood.
Say it loud. Let me hear you.
I'm black and I'm proud. Slavery still exists, it's called the motherfucking pen. Hand against the wall, feet spread apart. But everybody blind is still living in the dark. Afraid to speak their minds and live their life. Blinded by the books we read, a way to achieve our needs. Liars tend to get these degrees. Once in the knees, we in hell where they bleed the most. I'm letting go cause by my skin I'm cursed, it gets worse. The life I live got me ready to burst. And I see my life is hell, but in them cells. And you will see what I see and feel the pain that I feel is real. I can't lie, too much to hold inside. I need to expect me to watch my people continue to die, continue to suffer, or watch them help everybody. Yo, the card on the table and the hell was
black and I'm proud. This society is catching hell from the color of my skin. I'm black and I'm proud. You say this is high, ain't none of your bitch. I'm black and I'm proud. Benjamin's got your time and the people trying to feed my kids. I'm black and I'm proud.
Real niggas,
when I'ma say it out loud, say it. I'm black and I'm proud.
I'm black and I'm proud. The real story, nigga, stop for no reason. Pride and glory, right. True story, I hear for it. I see it, but can't grab it. I want it, but can't have it. So I live like a savage, and they wonder why the streets filled with killers, drug dealers. Cause all we seen is all we know. And they wonder why we live like animals. Cause this is all we getting, y'all ain't handling this shit. So I'm down to get mine, hungry to get me. And I ain't doing it for myself, bro, I'm doing it for the streets. I'm down for the cause, and I'm down for my beat. And it's the only way we eatin', it was how it's gon' be. So I'ma ride for the streets, it's in my heart to be a G. It's in my soul to overcome everything thrown at me. Tired of living in the gutter, no jobs. And niggas selling, and they make it even harder for a nigga with
I'm black and I'm proud. This society is catching hell from the.
Man, they ain't trying to gutter nothing around him. I bet you they'll come lock us up and he a dime bag around here. Real talk, man. They don't want to see us do better, man. We can't hate them for that, though, man. We got to snap out of that, man.
Right.
We got to stick together and just respect them and make them respect us for who we is. Period.
And see, there are some good people in, like, black and white. There are bad people, black and white. So you just got to sort that out. I just had more good black people around me than more good white people, I put it that way. And see, I'm proud to say that too. Once I went to Benedict, I learned what being black really was. It felt really good to be black. Because you had a lot of black educated people over there trying to help a lot of people, that young black people that wanted something in life.
What it mean to be black and proud? As for me, black is beautiful. God didn't make no mistake. And I'm proud to be gay and brown. That's what's up.
So we've been going around asking everybody, you know what I'm saying, what their opinion on is of being black and proud due to the situation, you know what I'm saying, that happened down there and whatnot, you know. So, but to me, what's being black and proud means surviving. It's all about survival. Everybody else, it seems like hell, everything is given to them, you know what I'm saying. So when you come from the gutter, you know what I'm saying, and you come from nothing, when you get something, you should know how to act. You know what I'm saying? When you take a black man and you take everything away from him and you throw this man in the jungle, he coming out surviving, swinging. Nigga, I'm making swords out of anything. You know what I'm saying? But you take anybody else and you strip them down to what we have, they'll blow their fucking head off. Why? Because they don't know how to live in the environment we got now. How poverty is, you know what I'm saying? How everything boils down to being black and proud.